channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Ragnarok, Netflix's Norwegian Norse mythology YA drama, did not precisely get off the first class beginning in lethargic first day out, which placed numerous iconic figures from the crackling pantheon to paintings in weather extra deep arrival, spliced with a youngster romance. It was not awful, however, it turned into stupid and hammy and did not make plenty use of deep storytelling, nicely completed gods and giants and legendary guns and inclement weather. The second season, all six episodes of which might be out today, is higher with the aid of using a distinctive feature of learning into its greater fantastical elements. However, it's nevertheless careworn with the aid of using a wealth of clunky writing, a few confusing individual logic and the shortage of actual ending, even though with Netflix originals, that's much less a flaw or badge of honor. Ragnarok stays a lovely searching show, however in a manner that's symptomatic of all of its problems. It's plenty greater worried about facial superficiality than its far the real inferiority of its characters. And it's happier for them to be stand-ins for legendary figures or vast thoughts that nicely founded in every character of its own right. It's sincerely higher than its turn, particularly for the reason them ham-fisted recognition on weather, extra D is plenty much less prominent. However, this stays lesser access with inside the stacked YA genre and in modern day out does little to excuse that. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Maybe the inevitable third season can be the winner. The finale of Ragnarok season 2 opened to describe a Thor's hammer and we press into Magni and his group. They plan to interrupt into the Jutul Industries at night and Magna control to get the important thing from Loritus as visible with inside the flashback. So breaking into the Enterprise led them to discover a dungeon in which the weapon may be forged. So the men are brought about the basement in which they discovered the hammer and started out forging it. Iman continues an eye fixed on it until Fjord arrives, which ends up in combat between the two. Although Magni and Loritz are at crossroads, the hammer is running now as Magni assesses it outside. So he plans to move and confront Jutul on his very own. On the alternative side, Saksha is forced into approximately to break into the Industries. As the important thing used is that West could be discovered from Loritz and Saksha is the only one who gave them the most important thing with inside the first place. Ford and Ran promise they could be punished as Magna makes his manner to Jutul's. By then, they may be long gone with a beaten down Saksha alone. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releasenetflix.com and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.